สมัยพิเศษนาเตบังแอดัมวงไซวิสต์ลูกจุนเตอร์เอาวันดินแอดัมอิสระแอดัมคุณเสรงดำเนินการจับวัดสังระวายเยื่อขนมหนมวันกระหองคือปปเตอร์บานอย่างละอในทั่วเอาจำนวนเนี่ยจะวัดสังในของกรอบคันตุเตียงปฏิการหลังดอกเชียงบุยเลียนปรามแสนเนี่ยแต่เตยเชียงเชียงดอกปรามเพริ่ยในจำนวนประชาชนในเตยจะสำหรับในขนมดอมบอนกับหอมกลองเตยคณะกรรมการจำพวกกับบานมันจูนวัดสังจำนวนเก้าสมบูรณ์ดอกจูนตือกำลังประดับวุฒิได้บานโจลติจะในครองตำบลกระหอมปัจจจำนวนจูเลยจะใส่ในระบบปิจิปรันในตินุคือเมียนระหุตต่อดอยเชียง50ปีเมื่อเนี่ยในประโยงตามตัวเลขได้บานได้เขียบบานตัวให้ได้ยืมบ้านดังต่างออกนี่ก็เป็นแต่ว่าสร้างระบายยืมเมียนตรมแต่การสมุดดอกแต่พนอกแต่ช่องส่งไปเจ้าท่าในครองระวันกับหอมนี่ต่อรามน้ำเหมือนตอนจะออกไปชิชุนคือยืมมันดาวเชิงจอลไปชิชุนน้ำมันเนี่ยนุ่งตีจำนวนสายสปรัมการสมุดดอกได้ประชุมโจลตอนนี้คือบ้านประชาชนตรมแต่เชียงไซสมบูรณ์เนี่ยประสนบ่เมียนกาโคขาดมวยจำนวนตามธรรมดาแต่งแต่เมียนกาโคขาดนุ่งเฮยในยังกระทาวิอาบ้านไซสมบูรณ์มือเนี่ยติดจ่อโดยเฉพาะวิอาในเมียนกาควาจะมวยนั่งว่าสั่งผ่อนแต่คำส่งผู้เจ้าให้บ้านใช่ไหมถ้าว่าสั่งสำหรับจะจำนวน50,000เนี่ยนักรองนบอนกับหอมคือมันขวัตีทั้งไงติดดอกมวยนั่งหมดดอล50,000ดอกไงที่ดับพรำนักมอดอลฮาสเบิร์ดดอกติดคือเมียนมวยเลยดอกนักรองใดประแถมติดโดยฉะนั้นคำสมสนาสมใดวิจัยสินะวันเชียร์ตื้ออังกับเพียบดัตรเจาะจะนักรองนวันกับหอมคือมันเติร์ไปจบในดอกที่มวยตรมไงที่ดับพรามุตีคือดอกที่มวยเตยแต่ทเวอย่างน้าเอาห้อยเอาออกไปชีพวรสในครองนบอนกับหอมมันตรามันท้าตรมแต่ห้าสิบปีมื่นเนี่ยที่ตัวใบเชี่ยห้าสิบใบห้าสิบบูนห้าสิบพรามมื่นเนี่ยก็ยืงนั้นแต่เมื่อรัฐเพื่อดับใบจัดจุนไปจีจุนก็ปัญไตยืงก็สมองวอกไปจีจุนก็เอาใจปีดับบอลเซ็งโจมมาครองดับบอลกับหอมนำไปตัวบานวะสังจังเต้สมดำนาการจัดตามธรรมดาหายจัดรุ่ยดอกที่มวยหายวันต่อการจัดดอกที่ปีวันนี้โดยจิบานโครงท่าจะดกตีมวยตรมแต่อกวะสังตรมใส่สมือเนี่ยใส่สปรามือเนี่ยแต่ปนองก็วันแรกช่องส้มไปเจ็ดจิตไม่ท่าดกตีมวยนั่งเตยไปจอบตอลแต่ออกมนุเติบไอ้ดกตีปีจับดำหรือก็ไอ้นี่ยัยท่าดกตีมวยเดือดซอลเดือดซอลจำนวนเต็คือดาวตึงตึมเคลียร์เวียงนั่งมันโตมันจับดอกตีมุ้ยให้จับดาวดอกตีปีแต่มาดอง สำหรับการควบคุมวัสังวิ่งสมลงจุดเตียวเอาบันดินได้เชื่อประเทศคณะกรรมการจุบกิจก็โดยเชื่อดำวังเซนุสต์ได้เชื่อเนี่ยตัวตัวเพื่อรัฐกรรมขนมกาติงวัสังขัดคอมทุกอย่างนั้นเอาวัสังหาสับมือดองนี่บ้านหมดดอลเปลือหาสับมือดองนี่บ้านหมดดอลត្រូវពិភាក្សាជាមួយនឹងសម្ដេចវិជ័យសេនាទៀបបាញ់ឬអាយដាមអ៊ុតសរ៉ាតដើម្បីទទួលប្រគ្រប់សម្រាប់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងតំបន់កោះហោមនេះតែម្ដងខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាតំបន់កោះហោមគឺជាតំបន់ដែលមានហានិភ័យខ្ពស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋត្រូវបានគប់ពីនៅទីនោះពួកគាត់លំបាកណាស់ទៅហើយដូច្នេះយើងត្រូវឲ្យពួកគាត់ទទួលបានផលប្រយោជន៍មុនគេដើម្បីពួកគាត់អាចនឹងបន្តស្ថិតនៅតំបន់កោះហោមដែលអាចចាត់ទុកថាជាតំបន់បិទគប់បន្តទៀតដោយអាជ្ញាធររាជធានីភ្នំពេញខ្ញុំហាក់ដូចជាបានដឹងថាតំបន់កោះហោមមាននៅសល់មួយសង្កាត់ទៀតមិនទាន់បានបើកដំណើរការចាក់នៅឡើយដោយសារតែខ្វះវ៉ាក់សាំងនិងក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យដូចជានៅគីឡូម៉ែត្រលេខ6ឬក៏តំបន់ណាមួយនោះបើសិនបើយ៉ាងដូចនេះមែនក៏សូមចាប់ផ្ដើមរៀបចំក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យដើម្បីរងចាំពេលដែលវាក់សាំងមកដល់នៅថ្ងៃទី11នេះគឺអាចបើកមុខព្រួញទៅរកសង្កាត់នៃតំបន់កោះហោមមួយទៀតដែលមិនទាន់បានចាក់ដូច្នេះបើយោងទៅលើស្ថានភាពបែបនេះនៅពេលដែលយើងចាក់ជាប់នៅក្នុងតំបន់កោះហោមហើយប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាយើងនឹងឡើងទៅដល់ជាង2លាននាក់នៃអ្នកដែលបានទទួលចាក់វ៉ាក់សាំងដែលស្មើនឹងជាង 20% នៃចំនួន10លាននាក់ដែលយើងគ្រោងនឹងចាក់អញ្ចឹងទេសូមឲ្យសម្ដេចវិជ័យសេនាអាដាមអ៊ុតសរ៉ាតដែលដឹកនាំយុទ្ធនាការនៃការចាក់វ៉ាក់សាំងក្នុងតំបន់កោះហោមនេះបន្តកិច្ចការងារនៅក្នុងតំបន់នោះឲ្យជាប់ចុងជាប់ដើមហើយត្រូវយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ខ្ពស់ទៅលើក្រុមមនុស្សទាំងអស់ដែលនៅទីនោះជាពិសេសត្រូវសម្លឹងមើលជនពិការជនចាស់ជរាជនពិការជនចាស់ជរាក៏ត្រូវបានយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ខ្ពស់ហើយក៏បីត្រូវបានការអនុគ្រោះហើយបានចូលចាក់មុនក្នុងករណីដែលមានការចាំបាច់អ្នកដែលមានវ័យចំណាស់ឬជនពិការដែលមិនអាចធ្វើបានយើងអាចឆ្លៀតដើម្បីទៅចាក់ជូនគាត់នៅទីកន្លែងរបស់គាត់ហើយកុំភ្លេចចំពោះព្រះសង្ឃនៅតាមវត្តអារាមក៏សូមឲ្យនិមន្តព្រះសង្ឃមកចាក់ផងដែរព្រោះថាព្រះសង្ឃក៏ជាពលរដ្ឋក្រន់តែមានការកាន់សិលកាន់ទានខុសពីប្រជាជនធម្មតាដែលជាបុព្វជិតសាសនានិយាយសរុបមកគឺយើងមិនឲ្យនរណាម្នាក់នៅក្នុងតំបន់កោះហោមខ្វះវ៉ាក់សាំងហើយយើងដើរចាក់ចេញនោះទេដូចជាយើងគ្រោងចាក់450,000នាក់ក្នុងពេលដែលប្រជាជនមាន520,000នាក់ឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំអាចជម្រាបបានថាបើទោះបីជា520,000នាក់530,000នាក់540,000នាក់ឬរហូតទៅដល់600,000នាក់ឬស្អាងជាងនេះក៏យើងនៅតែមានសមត្ថភាពចាក់វ៉ាក់សាំងជូនប្រជាជននៅក្នុងតំបន់នេះទាំងអស់ផងដែរ ខ្ញុំសូមកោតសរសើរចំពោះសម្ដេចឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវជាពិសេសក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំនៃបណ្ដាអង្គភាពកងពលនិងក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យនៃកងយោធពលខេមរៈភូមិន្ទដែលបានចូលទៅជួយប្រជាជននៅក្នុងតំបន់កោះហមដោយមិនមានការភ័យខ្លាចឬគ្រោះថ្នាក់ហើយខ្ញុំក៏សូមអរគុណខំដែរដែលបានជួយយកជំនួយរបស់ខ្ញុំទៅចែកជូនចំពោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលក្រីក្រនៅក្នុងតំបន់នោះហើយខ្ញុំក៏សូមអរគុណចំពោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលបានសរសេរជាលិខិតនៅក្នុងទម្រង់លិខិតហើយក៏មានបញ្ជូនតាមសារ Facebook ចូលមកក្នុង Facebook របស់ខ្ញុំដើម្បីថ្លែងអំណរគុណចំពោះកងទ័ពចំពោះពេទ្យនៅក្នុងតំបន់កោះហមក៏ដូចជាអរគុណចំពោះរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលនេះជាការលើកទឹកចិត្តហើយជាការសហការដ៏ល្អរវាងអ្នកចាក់និងអ្នកដែលត្រូវចាក់ឲ្យគេបានសង្កេតថារវាងគ្រូពេទ្យជាមួយអ្នកទទួលវ៉ាក់សាំងហើយសូមបងប្អូនកុំមកប្រជាតិគ្នាជាការល្អព្រោះថាវ៉ាក់សាំងរបស់យើងគ្រាន់តែមុននិងក្រោយតែប៉ុណ្ណោះដោយសារតែសមត្ថភាពលទ្ធភាពនៃការចាក់បាទទោះបីថាវ៉ាក់សាំងមកតាន់ពេលក៏មិនអាចចាក់បានលើសនេះនោះទេមួយថ្ងៃឥឡូវនេះយើងចាក់បានក្នុងកម្រិត3ទៅ4ម៉ឺននាក់តែប៉ុណ្ណោះបាទដូច្នោះគឺយើងមិនអាចសរុបមកទាំងរាប់សិបម៉ឺននាក់បាននោះទេត្រូវតែធ្វើទៅតាមការណែនាំរបស់ក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យក្រុមចាក់ក៏ដោយអាជ្ញាធរនៅក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានដើម្បីធានាថាយើងចាក់វ៉ាក់សាំងហើយយើងមិនមានការឆ្លងរីករាលដាលដោយសារតាមការបច្ចៀតគ្នានោះឡើយខ្ញុំសូមពិតជាអរគុណចំពោះបងប្អូនជួនរួមជាតិដោយយល់ដឹងច្បាស់លាស់អំពីវ៉ាក់សាំងដែលនឹងត្រូវចាក់ជូនបងប្អូនដើម្បីការពារអាយុជីវិតហើយការពារការឆ្លងរីករាលដាលនៃជំងឺ COVID-19 យើងមិនចែកបោកអ្នកណាដែលបំផ្លាញការចាក់វ៉ាក់សាំងនោះទេដោយសារយើងមានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋចូលរួមសហការដើម្បីទទួលបានវ៉ាក់សាំងសម្រាប់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរួចហើយយើងនឹងស្រោចទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញនិងខេត្តកណ្ដាលឲ្យជន់លិចទៅដោយវ៉ាក់សាំងប៉ុន្តែដំបូងនេះយើងធ្វើនៅក្នុងក្របខ័ណ្ឌតំបន់កោះហមហើយក្រន់តែតំបន់កោះហមនេះប្រជាជនមានដល់ទៅជាង50ម៉ឺននាក់រួចស្រេចទៅហើយដូច្នេះវាមិនយូរប៉ុន្មានទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញនិងខេត្តកណ្ដាលនឹងជោគជន់ទៅដោយវ៉ាក់សាំងដែលយើងខិតខំរកហើយដោយមានការជួយផ្គត់ផ្គង់ពីសាធារណរដ្ឋប្រជាមានិតចិនដែលជាប្រភពផ្ដល់ជំនួយមិនចេះរីងស្គួតសម្រាប់យើងសម្រាប់ទាំងជំនួយក៏ដូចជាការគ្រប់គ្រងតាមរយៈការទិញរបស់យើងផងដែរនេះគឺជាសារដែលខ្ញុំសូមផ្ញើជូនចំពោះសម្ដេចឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវក៏ដូចជាក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យព្រមទាំងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរបស់យើងដែលខ្ញុំពិតជាមានការរីករាយដោយសារតែយើងរៀបចំនៅគម្រោងដំណើរការចាក់វ៉ាក់សាំងបានយ៉ាងល្អប្រសើរនិងត្រូវទិសដៅសូមអរគុណសូមគោរពលា